Well, our venue today is a true football monument. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro. I'm Derek Gray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Inter against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
It's Neymar! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. It could pick up a teammate. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Able to deal with the threat. Mbappe. Chance to do damage. Position. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real lifeline today. A constant threat to this back line.
And not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Dumfries. Now Dzeko. Martinez. And dispossessed. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Barella. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Neymar. And intercepts again. Martinez. Quickly awarded then by the referee. Now the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
Well, I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
Well, you have to conclude, Stuart, an opportunity wasted.
Yeah, and the other players are furious with him, and rightly so. That's such a poor free kick.
Hakimi. Messi. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Messi! Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Çalhanoğlu. The ball with Martinez. Oh, the threat is there. But the danger averted for now. Poor pass. Dumfries. Options in the middle. Simple for the keeper. Making high pressing work for them here. Gives it a go! Oh, good work by the keeper.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Martinez. And they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Neymar. Well read to win possession back. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, he did his best to place that one, but a disappointing end result. Not giving him a moment's peace. Barella, good looking ball. Options in the centre. Ivan Perisic firing it towards goal, and no way through. That's out of rotten position. Danilo Pereira. It's with Paredes. An important interception. Messi. Danilo Pereira. Real chance. He can't hold on to it. Well, nothing untoward happened. Verratti! And timed his challenge magnificently. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. It was intended for Chico. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Really good high press.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Martinez.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Messi. Neymar is at the back post. Well, couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Barella. Now Dzeko. Better to take it away. Mbappe. Verratti. And Neymar. Firing it in, superb block, and a corner for Paris Saint-Germain. What can they do with it? Taking care of business defensively here. Dumfries. Given away by Inter. Mbappe, now with Messi. Here's Mbappe, and he's found a bit of daylight. And there it is! A charcoal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here's the replay. Look, 1-2 starts everything off, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Tackle on the one possession. It's very pleasing on the eye, this attack, which goes through Perisic. It's got a bad ball, and not the best clearance. And the counter looks on here, options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. and space to cross it. Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now. Lionel Messi. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Messi. It's with Paredes. And with that, the first half. So back in business here. The ball is rolling again. And Inter facing an uphill climb. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. Storm weathered, it seems. Ivan Perisic. Varela has it. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Ramos. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Benassi. Messi. Shot attempted. Putting his body on the line. Inter have given away possession. This attack looks highly promising. And the ball is loose. In it goes, and the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. So half an hour remaining. And that's an important intervention. Now they've lost it. Neymar. In progress is Kylian Mbappe, body on the line. And players waiting at the far post. able to clear the danger. Corner kick now here. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Hakimi. Just cutting off the supply. Skriniar. And the ruling is offside here.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Mbappe. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Decent position. Chance to make a game of it here. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Di Maria. Inter did well to regain control of the ball. And Neymar. Into the final 20 minutes. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Verratti. Gives them a go! And a throw-in forthcoming. Brozovic. It's with Stefan de Vrij. Barella, Martinez, beautifully weighted ball, Çalhanoğlu, and nicely struck.
Take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Neymar. Well, the intention was admirable, but just a bit too much on it in the end. And that'll be a throw-in. Barella. Inter have given away possession. Well, the second half is drawing to a close, and Inter know they've really got to get wired in, Stuart.
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card.
Oh, no! He's missed the target!
Well, he didn't want the keeper saving it.
Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Can they stop it going in? Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
It's no problem!
Goal. He sticks past his marker and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional angle. Messi. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal on this next stage might be decisive. Checo. And a poor ball. Mbappe. Oh, in for the chance! And the keeper does his job magnificently.
Well, no wonder he looks pleased with himself. He's just kept the minute here.
Messi. On to Di Maria. make sure nothing came of that. Di Maria, Hakimi, timely intervention. Counter-attacking very much an option. Perisic, can they forge ahead? Well, it might still work out for them, and fist it away.
Well, that would surely have won the game. The keeper's done brilliantly to keep that out.
PSG on the attack, as having somewhere to move across and deal with the danger. A very significant Paris Saint-Germain corner late in the game. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Ferrati takes the shot. Full credit, wonderful stop. The delivery from Neymar, but it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Can he convert? Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Mbappe. And there's the whistle. They can't be separated. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. It's gambled on direction and won. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Can he get the better of the keeper? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And the penalty converted here. Oh, he saved it. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Political, as always, in front of goal. And the keeper is taking care of the situation. Can he convert? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And the penalty to win it!
Well, what a penalty this is. He was up. There's so much.